your fault. If it wasn't for you, I would be WWE champion right now, you worthless waste of space. Do you have any explanation for yourself?
Miz, it wasn't like I was the one who said I quit.
What did you say? What did she say? Huh? No, you shut your mouth. You shut your mouth. I gave you a personal services contract. Without me, you wouldn't even be in the WWE. Are you listening to me? You are nothing. Nothing without me. And then you rode my coattails all the way to the main event of WrestleMania. I am giving you chance after chance after chance after chance. And you have been one big disappointment after disappointment. I am sick of your mind-numbing stupidity. I am sick of your face. I am sick of you, period. I'm done with you. You are fired! Don't you look at me like that. Get up!
Oh! Look at this! Alex Riley, I think, is trying to say, take your job and shut it. Alex Riley is erupting! My gosh! He's beating the meat right out of his clothes! Riley could take no more!
The look on Riley's face was the look of a man who had enough, picked up frustration. Riley looks almost vindicated now.